Under 6.5 to play. Westbrook gets Wiggins up in the air, off the glass, got it, and the foul. Bertans has the only three for the Wizards tonight. Here comes Westbrook to Len, and Westbrook is able to finish it. Westbrook gets it up and over Wiggins. He is second all-time behind Ray Allen for most three-pointers made in a career.
With a lot of story left.
Avdija to Westbrook. He'll try the three, and Westbrook is able to hit it. Just the second three of the game for the Wizards. All tied up at 79, under two to play here in the third quarter. Westbrook going at Bazemore off the glass. Westbrook is now 6 of 10 from the floor for 13 points. Details, more details to come next week, so that is great news for Wizards and Capitals fans.
Absolutely.
And there's Westbrook able to finish to give the Wizards a two-point lead. They double. Westbrook now in the paint. No, gets his own miss and puts it up and in.